All right, howdy neighbors. Today we're going to be looking at old Daingerfield on the guitar. And this is coming from Bill's original recording on Master of Bluegrass. We're following his mandolin lines to make some Monroe-style guitar. So let's go ahead and listen to it with Bill, and then we'll slow it down and break it apart in the explanation.
2, 3, 4. Thank you.